police murder the state-sanctioned violence. This violence is the same white supremacy that arrived here 500 years ago, the same white supremacy practiced in the Indian Wars, same white supremacy practiced on the plantation, same white supremacy that arrived with the Spaniards 500 years ago that destroyed Tenochtitlan. It is a dehumanizing process. It is based on fear. Fear that we will come together, reunify our families, reunify our communities, heal ourselves, become human, and disconnect from their system. This system that continues to dehumanize not just us as Native people, but all those people of color around the globe. It is a process that must be destroyed, demolished. We need to become human again. We need to be based on love for each other. We need to reclaim our humanity. This police violence, these police murders, need to stop. They are conducted now, not just by white people, by white men, but now they're brown faces. Now they're black faces. Now they're not just men. Now it's women as well. So this is a call out to all of us Native people, people of color, to band together, to regain our humanity, and not let them justify our murder based on their fear. To all my relations, Ahome Takuyasi.